What's going on, everyone? Apocalypto412 here, playing some Dynasty Warriors 9. I have no clue what that was. Alright, completing this switch has a no job, prevents enemy reinforcements from appearing. Alright. So let's go do this cleanup operation. Even though this is level 70, we can still do this. Why not, right? Huh, that wasn't that difficult to do. I'm gonna take him out. Oh man. That's kind of shitty. That there's not really even a way to get to him. Yeah, dude. Oh, there we go. Got him. Like, that probably wasn't supposed to be an area you can access. Whoops. Alright, now we're gonna go defeat Sun Li. Wow, that's a crap ton of soldiers. Why are they all facing the mountain, though? Makes no sense why they're all facing the mountain. And I gotta go all the way around. Let's get there. Let's take him out, and then we're gonna be good. Then we can go ahead and we can move on to hopefully the next chapter. I'm gonna try to go up here. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Can I? No, it's not gonna let me. Damn it. What about up here? Oh, sweet. Right, come on, Dung Eye. Got him. Now, who's not gonna be able to survive this battle? Because we're kind of taking out all your officers. Right, so scale the wall. Drop on down. Take him out. Open the gates. Scale the wall. Open the gates. Get attacked by the enemy. Alright, we're just gonna go down and we're just gonna take out as many officers as we can before we attack Sumi. And we're gonna open all the gates that we want as well. He runs kind of weird. There we go. It probably was an easier way to do it. Can't believe I fought with you people. All right, let's get in there now. Sumai, I'm here for your head. Hey, how did all you guys get in here? Alright. Got him. And we're done. Battle of the Wuzhong Plains is done.
before attempting one more northern campaign. Could I ask you to call each office to come and see me here once operations of the withdrawal are complete?
Of course, my lord. I will let the men know.